Yo guys, what is going on? It is Royal here today, back on some Skyblock, guys, on the Fatality Network. Of course, you know, my server as per usual, guys, and right now, we have something pretty cool set up. I've been grinding cobble, and my friend Jawa has actually been grinding cobble, and if you guys are wondering, I don't know if you guys can tell from the scoreboard, but yo, dude, I'm actually getting poked a ton. I'm actually in TeamSpeak, and I'm getting poked a ton, but right now, guys, we're actually not with Hunter, because I wanted to put out an episode for you guys, and Hunter's not actually home, so I can't invite the dude who's literally supposed to design our, like, you know, kind of sky base. I mean, what do they call it? Our island, I guess. You know, I don't really play Skyblock, so, you know, I don't really know what to call it, but yeah. There's this dude named Jawa the Fudge, and he's actually pretty good at designing things. He usually designs our base on, like, Cosmic and stuff, so he's actually, you know, pretty good, so we're gonna have him design it, and I actually had to leave Hunter's island and join his island, but if we do /IS, we actually do have a pretty decent island over here. Like, this is his cobble generator. This is absolutely insane. Hold up, I kind of like need a little bit of a pickaxe just so I can show you guys what this thing does. I have no idea how it works. Okay, cool. He's just got one chilling in the chest, but this is his cobble generator. I have no idea how the hell this thing works, but it worked. Wait, did I break it? Does it just gen up like every now and then? Yo, that is so cool. I can literally sit here and grind for absolutely days, bro. Wait, do I get in here and do it like this? I think you're supposed to grind it like this, but anyways, guys, this cobble generator is sick. Wait, yo, diamonds, come down. Diamonds, come down to me. All right, let's go ahead and hop out this. All right, we are out, but Jawa's actually over here making a little enchantment area. Yo, this actually looks pretty cool, but we are going to be designing a grinder. Me and Jawa both have some money saved up, so it should be pretty fun. Hunter will hopefully be in the next episode of Skyblock, guys. But before we actually continue with this episode, guys, I just want to show you what some of the people on the server have actually created. Like, it's honestly insane. So I'm just going to randomly TP to somebody. Yo, I should probably go and /EV. Oh, dude, this guy's just AFK. What are you AFK in, bro? Hold up. Let's go ahead, /through or something. /through. Whoosh. It didn't work. What is this dude? Maybe it's just an AFK pool, dude. Who knows? But yeah. Oh, this guy actually started off with the Christmas theme island. So, I mean, it's not as cool as some of the sky thing. Like, he literally has something set up, but there's no spawner. So, this guy, he's still doing better than us. So, I shouldn't be talking, but there are still some really cool islands on the server right now. And, yo, we got two people AFKing. Oh, this is actually, like, the huge one. Yo, this one's insane. They actually have it open to the public, bro. Yeah, there we go. Okay, yeah, these guys actually have this island open to the public, I believe. Is it the one that I'm thinking about? Yeah, it's this one. So they literally have grinder. Wait, no, it's not. Oh, yes, they do. I don't know. I don't think it is. I know there was one place they have like a ton of magma cubes, and they were like, yo, dude, warp to our island if you guys want to come grind some magma cubes. I thought that was insane. That's actually a really cool thing about Skyblock. You can literally just have people join your island, and you can set up grinders for them or something. You know, just help them out, get some custom gear, and you guys already know. But anyways, let's go ahead, keep TPing to people. These guys are pretty set over here. This guy literally just has a sugarcane farm. A pretty good sugarcane farm, to say the least. Does he have a grinder, though, dude? What are you doing over here? Oh, he has a cactus farm. Okay. It's actually a pretty, you know, pretty decent size. Let's see. Is this your grinder? Oh, he has 3 magma cubes, and I guess this is good. I don't know how much XP these things actually drop. I don't know if it's, like, vanilla. It just drops, like, a ton of XP. And, dude, yo, did he even configure this water right? Like, what if they spawn right here, bro? They're kind of not going to fall. All right, anyways, let's go ahead, keep moving on. I want to find the sky block thing, the island that actually has it, like, open to the public. This guy has 1 blaze spawner, still, like I said, doing better than us. So we're actually going to hold tab for a while, see, you know, get to the bottom a little bit, and boom. What is this guy rocking? Yo, is this a cobble generator? What is this, bro? Wait, is this just, like, automatic? I don't want to break it, because what if I, like, end up breaking his contraption, poor guy? He has a little farm going on over here with pumpkins. Wow, dude, I haven't seen that yet. Only thing I've seen is, like, cactus farms and sugarcane. Oh, this guy actually has a grinder. Okay, so these guys actually do have a grinder set up over here, and then they have some cows, and then they have this. Yo, how bad would it be if I lit this? It has IGs. What? Let's see how much iron this guy has. Yo, this guy is balling. What? This guy has so much iron. He's probably been AFKing for days, dude. Wow, yo, this guy's really sick. Look at his cactus farm. Bro, these guys really have this many IGs? Yo, I'm gonna go. I mean, I don't wanna, you know, call him out for duping. But this is a little fishy, guys. I even TP'd Jawa here because I was like, yo, look how many IGs these guys have. And then, dude, look at their iron, their diamond. I don't know if these guys literally just play, like, all day. But look how much... Okay, let's go ahead and count. Yo, dude, can I please get through? All right, right over here, we have... Okay, so is it all the way down? Okay, yeah, basically. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, I lost count. Yo, bro, whatever, man, but... Bottom line, I think they have probably like 20 IGs right here, maybe more. I'm not exactly sure, but they have a ton of IGs right now, guys. But anyways, I think that's enough showing what you guys have actually built on the server. If you guys want me to check out your island, you know, just go ahead and drop your IGN down below in the comments. If you guys have a cool island, maybe I'll visit on the episode, who knows. But if you guys do have some cool islands, just go ahead, drop your IGN, and maybe I'll visit it on... Oh, dude, I thought I was about to die. But anyways, guys, I think we're actually going to get on with building the grinder. Like I said, I have no idea how to build, so I'm probably just going to time-lapse this, you know, with some more music, and, you know, you guys can just watch Jawa do it, so I will see you guys there. Yeah.
Esco.
Nanish. Nigga. Hey, let's do it.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Will you tell yourself what parts you entertain like me?
Yeah, loud.
People whisper about you on the train like me. Saying I just shouldn't waste your pretty face.
Look.
Like
never living with the demons that I got on my soul. Never think about the pain that I got on my mind. My conscience on his edge from the things that I did. Never pray for forgiveness in the way that I live. You can find me in the zone, I swear to God I is. Ain't nobody breathing currently, the words like this. I'm a different type of nigga, never worry about the bars. I was focused on progression, bitch, you gotta get it done. I said to try to bring it in, but then again, nobody wants a nigga. Pressure was mine and I had to find a way around it. I ran a couple of miles, couldn't find myself. Don't get fucked up, cause it always helps. I'ma drown in my sorrows all by myself. On a quiet night, if I'm staring at the wall with the sound of thought, I feel like I've been never felt my nigga. Tell me what you really know, my nigga. I'm a saint like a motherfucker, try to find the way to what's taking, taking plenty of time to author ridiculous text. I've been giving you real, even though I'm riddled with stress. So one hit, two hits, three hits, four. I cry for help, but nobody responded. My emotions gone, yeah, they all have been on. My self esteem left in my confidence this corner. Got all of this pain that I did with alone.
Pain like me.
Love.
Pain like me.
Not
a $100 bottle of champagne like me. Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me. Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tell yourself what parts you entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that you shouldn't waste your
never kidding myself for a dream, I don't even believe it. It's really entertaining when you give it your all. I put my soul up on the table, all they do is analyze it. I'm a secret in the rhymes that I ain't never told nobody. When I started rapping, suicidal thoughts were running rampant through my mind. I made amends, I found a way, y'all guess I could really make it vivid so they see the clearer picture of depression, panic, and I can't take this shit, my girl. Tell me why you put me here for, I'm gone. And I don't wanna live no more, hold on. The pain is temporary, I hope I know that I was not created just to waste it. That's the truth, so why the fuck do I forget? Can't explain it, it's a feeling deep inside of me. I got no witnesses left, I know I'm lost on the path I chose. I never like up on the records, I will not be exposed. I'm only giving reality, I'm a lyrical legend. My complimentary honesty is a rarity, yes. You feed a fallacy to him, but I'm not really impressed. Cause I can read between the lines and the secret lies. And you were sane like me, been a pain like me. Do you take yourself apart or entertain like me? Wanna change like me, but you can't like me. Terrified that your misery gon' remain like me.
Back from the time lapse. It took Jawa an hour to build that grinder, dude. Yo, you really need to step up your skills. You know what you should play? That Mindplex minigame, dude. You know where you have to rebuild everything? Your speed, dude, because you are super slow. But anyways, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and buy a blaze spawner because we just made that grinder. Now all we need is the blaze. I'm going to go ahead, pick one up. Boom. There it is. Jawa, do you have any money? Or are you broke?
Yeah, pick one. I have 160K.
160K, yo, pick it up. Yo, let's go. All right, guys, so if we go back to the island and go ahead and teleport there, Jawa. Yo, this actually isn't looking too bad. That grinder looks pretty good, but it doesn't really fit in. See how everything's cobble? And then we have this one red thing here?
Yeah.
Not fitting in, dude. Yo, Jawa, how do I get in the grinder, bro?
Just break yourself.
I don't have a pick. Oh, I do have a pickaxe. All right, okay. Boom, go ahead and fly up in here. And which one should we place it on? Why are these, like, so weird?
The middle one.
Like, on the bottom or break the poles?
Break the poles.
Okay. I got this one. Boom, got it. All right, easy, dude. Now we have two blaze spawners. I think we're going to go ahead and grind a little bit because I actually haven't opened a book at all on Skyblock. If we do /CE, we don't have as many enchants as we do on factions because some of them would probably be just a little bit too OP to be on. Yo, Jawa, did you really block me in?
Yes.
Yo, you scumbag. All right, guys, no abuse here. Going to force TP myself at it. Or actually, no, I won't. Yo, can you stop playing, man? All right, yeah, there we go. But anyways, guys, gonna take another cut here, probably grind like 50k XP each, just so we can open some books, because like I said, I haven't opened a book on the Skyblock yet, so I will see you guys in a second. All right, guys, we are finally back. It's been a while. That grinder sucks, dude. We definitely need some more blaze spawners, so
yes.
Definitely gonna have to grind this cobble generator, dude. We're gonna actually put this on every single side, but they take so long to build, so we're just gonna have it on two sides for now. Me and Jaw will probably grind each one, but yeah. Guys, if I do /XP, I have 19k. That was the most. I know I said 50k each, guys, but no. It's not happening, dude. This grinder absolutely sucks. So I think Jawa already has one of his mythical books. Jawa, do you?
Yeah.
All right, guys. So basically, what we want right now is in quiz 4. If we pull it, it'll probably be, you know, the best thing ever. But we're probably not going to pull it. But Jawa, are you ready to open your mythical book, dude?
I'm ready.
All right, dude, I'll go first. I'll 360, 3, 2, 1. Yo, dude, I got trash. Double strike 2, bro. Please tell me you get something good.
Oh, double strike 1.
Oh, 80%. My God. We both got double strike. What's my percent? Yo, 83%. Guaranteed that works. Boom, dude. Double strike 2 on my sword. But, guys, we don't have the Inquis sword. If we do /AH, I doubt there's going to be. Yo, there is some Enderman spawners. Actually, that's trash. Who the hell would want that? No one. Well, anyways, guys, yeah, this dude's like freaking Enderman spawners in AH for 45k. I don't think so, dude. But anyways, guys, I think that's going to go ahead and be the episode. Me and Jawa have a lot of work to do, dude. We literally have to grind. We literally have to grind this cobble generator so much to get a decent amount of blazes to actually grind. So if you guys did enjoy, don't forget to drop a like. If you guys haven't checked out the server already, dude, need to come check it out here very soon. Also, if you guys have cool islands that you actually want me to show off in the video, go ahead and leave your IGN in the comment section below, and maybe I will visit you guys for an episode. Who knows? But anyways, I will see you guys in the next Skyblock episode.